This is a simple variation to the traditional kick the ball at the goalkeeper from a straight line position, which looks at movement after a pass and different techniques of striking at goal. The shooter will play the ball into a setter, will run slightly to one side and then run diagonally to the other in order to try and finish on the goalkeeper. This can be progressed to have the setter move away and check back to the ball. But the first part to consider here is that the person playing the initial ball in will move diagonally in one direction and then exaggerate a movement across to the other way to lose any runners who may be tracking them.